We just need a couple of minutes to build up the air.
Yeah, don't worry.
See, most of the time, Isaac's out beside the rails filming. Yeah. I'm gonna get you inside. So I'm excited about that.
You have three of us that drive the locomotive. Dan, myself, and another guy that drives it full time.
Okay.
Okay, put it back in neutral there.
Pull up.
There we go. We're starting to go.
video. And this tells you how fast we're going. I'm going 3 miles an hour. We're not allowed to go more than 10. Slow down. See, it says we're going -3 feet, so we are going to slow down. So that's okay. We're only going over a little bit. Probably won't get fired for that the first time you do it.
I'll talk to Jim.
Yeah, we sneak over.
Is he a drunk? No.
No. Well, apparently they say he drives fast. Yeah, whoever's have a shotgun with us and said, oh yeah, Jim drives crazy fast.
What?
Still slowing down, maybe we should speed her up a little bit. Attaboy. That's right. See now we're going, now we're at 2.4, 4.2, now we're speeding up. So we know that.
Traffic.
Okay.
favorites.
Yeah, that is. I can't hear it though.
I know.
I can barely hear it. Yeah.
When you're outside?
No, in here.
Oh, in here. Yeah.
Does he need it on right now?
No, right, you are. It doesn't make a big difference. I'm gonna get this switch, Dino, because we don't care. Maybe what's facing the other way.
That's gonna be a tricky one.
Do it, Dino.
Rick, you got a copy?
Yeah, go ahead.
I've got a new engineer on board here. Apparently you want the local parked somewhere else?
Yeah, I just want it parked, you know where we just park it down, just on the inside track there where we push the first 50 cars, you know, ahead once we're done loading. Just park it down that way a few cars there. I want to empty out that pollution tank. And if it's just down there, then I'll just drain it out there. Nobody will know, none the wiser.
Okay, so towards the bunker then?
No, go towards the fertilizer and that loadout.
Yeah, okay, copy that. That's what we'll do.
Down there, nobody ever walks down that way.
All right.
Nobody walks that way, don't worry about it. Okay.
Saying three cars, so that's 180 feet. Do you know how far that is?
Not really.
Let me do the conversion. Okay, better slow down. See that little crossing there? We want to stop there. Somewhere around there. But that's a nice place to walk across.
One cow.
Yeah, I guess so. All right, so.
Has to make sure everything's all.
Got the brake on here. All right, we're gonna shut it down. So this is the power to the motors. You gotta flip that down. Nope, not that one. The next one. Generation field, right? Right on.
You wanna build your truck?
Okay, and we got this in run, but we gotta put it to stop. There you go.
No. Nope. Keep twisting.
Right to there. Cut off the fuel.
Awesome.
Good job.
Did it. Thank you guys so much.
Hey! Yay. Yay. Good job, good job.
Good job.
I'm trying to take my job.
Me too. What?
Why did you have like a bunch of beer or something? We think about that earlier.